And we're reporting on yet another accident involving a deer. This time it happened when a driver swerved to avoid the animal. A 17-year-old boy died in this horrible crash. The high school junior was a passenger in that car. The crash happened on Arona Road in Hempfield Township, a road that neighbors tell us is dangerous enough without any deer. Justin Malik of Hermony was killed in the crash. He was a junior at York High School. Malik was sitting in the front passenger seat, and that side of the car slammed into a tree. Now we talked with a neighbor who says he saw several deer crossing the road before the accident.
It was like four deer crossing the road, back and forth across the road. Maybe one got in their way and she tried swerving, missing, and she caught the tree.
A York High School's principal said grief counselors were on hand today for Justin's classmates. Renee Kaminsky is following this. She'll be live at 5:30 with Justin's story and what neighbors are saying about this tragedy. And there's also this. Experts say if you see a deer, do not swerve to avoid it. In many cases, it would be safer, just less damaging, they say, just to hit it. Also remember, deer do not travel alone. Usually if you see one deer, beware. There are most likely more. Deer freeze in fear, literally deer in the headlights when they see you and your car's coming. Flash your lights at the deer. They should snap out of their frozen state and hopefully get out of the way.